Downtown Vancouver skyline will have three more towers. City Council approved a new office building and two residential towers between Burrard and Hornby at Drake. The 55-story residential tower will be the third highest in the city. Burrard Gateway will provide just over 800 new housing units, 87 of which will be market rentals. The city says the developers will provide $7 million to build an LGBTQ community center in the West End.